美食天堂南加州，南北面食一应俱全，有一家面馆却可以在这个一级战区异军突起，成功的征服各个族裔顾客的味蕾。这就是亚洲餐厅连锁店 Noodle World 黄上皇面家。黄上皇提供超过100种面食，最近更是全新升级转型，拓展快餐连锁店的市场商机。言子今天的前行系列报道，就要特别介绍 Noodle World 是如何透过聪明的融资规划，不断的成长茁壮。
精选丰富的新鲜食材，丢入锅中快速翻炒，总计超过100种菜色选择。这就是洛杉矶食客所知道最多样的亚洲面食专卖店 Noodle World， 更简单的说，就是洛杉矶专属的亚洲面条美食天堂。
We serve noodles from Thailand, Japan, Vietnam, China.Pho from Vietnam, ramen and udon from Japan, a selection of Chinese noodle soups, Thai tom yum, Thai boat noodles.
身处面点世家的 John 不止专精祖传面条食谱，积极融入洛杉矶多元文化的他更善于创新，要让 Noodle World 食客每一次前来都有全新的亚洲面食体验。
So I ordered the barbecue wonton noodles. I've never had it before, but I'm super excited. It sounds very promising.
Paki mao.Which is the drunken noodles in Thai.
The soup is incredible. I mean, have you had it?
The history of the noodle is itself a history of entrepreneurship.
不止开业超过20年，始终保持五星好评，成绩傲人的 Noodle World 餐厅近年来更开设起亚洲面条快餐连锁店 Noodle World Junior。除了不断开发新面点，同时也囊括了 Noodle World 20多年来最热门的特色单品，希望可以提供更符合现代人快速生活脚步的用餐经验。
I think that anyone out there that is about to start their business has one core belief, and that is that you have something that's viable. You're doing something that's going to work. The biggest lesson I've learned is to analyze and look at what's going on, what you're doing, and really look at the details of it.Because sometimes what you think works really doesn't. It's great to have a vision, and confidence is of utmost importance. But you also have to realize when things just aren't working. And at that point, what do you do to make it work?
改变总是需要勇气，更何况对于一家超过20年的老牌餐厅。在餐厅准备改革初期，华美银行不只给 John 提供最大支持肯定，更透过专业的融资建议以及完善的财务规划服务，帮助 Noodle World 开创出事业新版图。
It's because of East West Bank's generosity and belief in me that I've been able to expand and, you know, they've provided funding when, you know, when I needed it. There's been so many times where, you know, I really felt that.I could do something by myself, but when it came to time to do it, I realized that it'd be much better to have somebody there that is right beside you helping out. You know, without them, I would not have come this far. You may think that you're doing something that is good or correct, but when somebody else comes along and says, hey, I believe in you too,That's just huge.
透过 Noodle World 黄上皇面家与华美银行，不只让更多洛杉矶食客对亚洲面点及轻食着迷，也让我们从前行创业故事系列中看到如何善用小型商业贷款实现创业梦想。联邦小型商业署成立目的在协助中小企业发展，小型商业署贷款由联邦政府担保，其中 7A 贷款项目金额最高可达500万。当您的公司需要资金购买商用房地产、收购公司、拓展业务、购买货物或机械，或需要周转资金时，都可考虑申请 SBA 贷款。凡是年度净收入在500万以内，净商业资产在1500万以内，并符合相关条件的公司，便具备申请资格。只要三份文件。银行即可进行初步申请审核，请与华美银行联络，了解更多详情。 华美银行致力成为客户的金融桥梁，且身为小型商业贷款署认证的优先贷款银行，多年来更帮助许多企业解决贷款融资需求，且迅速获得创业中最重要的资金。更多企业成功经验将会在下一集的华美银行前行前行专题中深入介绍，敬请观众锁定。东森新闻魏宽刘欣冉在洛杉矶的采访报道。